Hi, I am Tanya. This is my voice. I use Morse code by inputting dots and dashes with switches mounted near my head. As a very young child, I used a communication word board. I used a head stick to point to the words. It was very attractive, to say the least. Once Morse code was incorporated into my life, it was a feeling of pure liberation and freedom.
See you later. Love you.
I think that is why I like skydiving so much. It is the same kind of feeling. Through skydiving, I met Ken, the love of my life and partner in crime.
It's always been very, very difficult just to find Morse code devices, to try Morse code.
This is why I had to create my own. With the help from Ken, I have a voice and more independence in my daily life. But most people don't have Ken. It is our hope that we can collaborate with the Gboard team to help people who want to tap into the freedom of using Morse code.
Gboard is the Google keyboard. What we have discovered working on Gboard is that there are entire pockets of population in the world, and when I say pockets, it's like tens of millions of people, who have never had access to a keyboard that works in their own language. With Tania, we've built support in Gboard for Morse code. So it's an input modality that allows you to type in Morse code and get text out with predictions, suggestions.
I think it's a beautiful example of where machine learning can really assist someone in a way that a normal keyboard without artificial intelligence wouldn't be able to.
I am very excited to continue on this journey. Many, many people will benefit from this, and that thrills me to no end.